Trapped in the concept, falsely accused, was used, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking rest in peace.
Welcome back, it's your boy J De Niro with another one you date. We got Booski, the man's funeral, RIP, what happened? You know what I'm saying? We're about to see, you know, I guess it's a little mini snippet documentary, you know what I'm saying? Talk about, see what happened to Booski down there in Chicago, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'ma assume where this, you know what I'm saying, being taking place at, you know, because bro, he always be having a little mini documentaries about Chicago and shit. He the same dude that did the little documentary about Get Back Gang. So, and this is kind of old, for real. I think the situation happened 2 years ago. I don't know about the situation, but this came out like, this came out in August. The little mini snippet came out in August, but I feel like reacting with it, you know what I'm saying, with y'all, you feel me? Like, subscribe, do the whole nine, you dick, and we ain't about to hold y'all for too long, man. I'm about to get right into it, man, you know what I'm saying, with what bro talking about with this one, you know what I mean? Let's go, though, man.
Don't pick your mans up. Yeah, just because people used to come through shooting us every day. Yeah, this block, words can't even explain.
Hey, man.
What's going on, brother? You're far away on money.
Young money, man. They in the building.
600 boy, LA, man. LA Capone, man. Get in tune, man. Those are two boys, man.
Team Capone. Number nine, the shooter. You hear me?
You have to be willing to die or go to jail for 100 years if that's the lane that you're stepping in. You have to understand that, ready, you're 15, 16, you got to think like a man, you know what I'm saying?
You're not? Why does everybody say you're only 16 years old?
They say what they want to say.
How old are you?
300.
Dusky the man's funeral. What happened? The plan to shoot up Dusky's funeral was not about sending a message to STL/EBT. The entire plan was to kill Whiskey. O'Block members had been lurking for a while to kill Whiskey, but could never catch him lacking on the block. This was the only chance they had to get rid of him.
Sending a message, you know what I'm saying, to STL or EBT. Like, it was all about, you know, getting that, you know, that dude Wooski. I don't even know who Wooski is, for real. Like, man, like, they plotted. They Call of Duty plotting down there in Chirac. What the hell? We gotta play that back real quick.
The plan to shoot up Dusky's funeral was not about sending a message to STL/EBT. The entire plan was to kill Whiskey. O'Block members had been lurking for a while to kill Whiskey, but could never catch him lacking on the block. This was the only chance they had to get rid of him. Shooting up Dusky's funeral was planned days ahead. It all went down. E-Dog posted tweets saying things like "Get Back Gang gonna get rid of him," and "I got something for heck." Also, E-Dog and King Von was on FaceTime with Whiskey a few days before it all went down saying, "We going to surprise you, bro."
No, I wish I could say one of y'all was my boys. You got all goofies over there.
Hey, Eat up. Eat up.
Chino,
what do you
want to
do it tonight,
G? I ain't telling you what to do it tonight on
Chino. What y'all off the courage? What made y'all
want
to do it tonight?
Somebody else
want to
do it.
Listen, we go surprise. It's time about tonight. We go surprise, bro.
One thing to be clear, Whiskey was a big problem for Roblox. It is rumored that he has taken three members from Wick City / Roblox. He literally used to come through shooting up Roblox once or twice every week. He was always on go, and was steady plotting and lurking for ops. Many sets were present at the funeral. 051 Young Money, Jaro City and Tycoon World were all present. All members present at the funeral were armed. No one really believed that something would happen, but everyone was prepared in case something would happen. Now it was time. Both DQ and Muwop jumped out of a car, with Gleesh and E-Dog waiting in the cut. They jumped out and started shooting at the crowd outside the funeral. Members like Lil Ant and Lil Boba were the first to shoot back. It was now bullets flying wild back and forth, and the bullets had no name. The whole operation was close to failing. Muwop went back to the car. Whiskey started shooting and now it was DQ and Whiskey who shot at each other back and forth. Whiskey caught a bullet to the head. When DQ saw Whiskey falling to the ground, he immediately ran and fled through the nearby street and caught up with the rest of the guys in the car.
You lighting candles on that main street, watch that sad block. Sweet. I'm at your funeral, I had to play my role.
They start dumping at the funeral, don't be caring, like, it's like I be saying, man, no cast, man, when it's up there, it be stuck up there. Shit, you can't even try to get a stick to poke that motherfucker down, that shit crazy.
Helicopters were quickly up in the air as well as police cars everywhere on the streets. SWAT cars also came quickly to the crime scene, probably due to the use of heavy weapons. Six people in total were shot at the funeral. Luckily, all of them survived. It was hot outside on the streets the next few days. Roblox was shot up multiple times the day after, and many STL/EBT members were lurking to get back. Roblox had now got Whiskey out of the way. Even if he survived, he will not be the same as he was before. He probably won't slide or lurk anymore. STL/EBT is still lurking for a get back, both for what happened at the funeral, but most for Can't Get Right, who was killed in 2018. Jada wasn't STL/EBT's work, that was Tycoon World. Roblox, on the other hand, have their full focus on protecting King Von at all costs. He is their top killer, the one with the bread, and the leader of Roblox together with Bostop. King Von have a big bag on his head, set out by Rouge and Duck.
That shit crazy. You know we can't show no love to no ass, man. That's gonna be it though, man. Like, that shit, wow. Them cats, man, they don't be playing, man. It don't be for the fan of heart for them cats, man. Not at all, not one bit, shit. But shoot, that was that motherfucking boost, that Booski, you know what I'm saying? What happened at Booski the man funeral? That's what happened at bro funeral, man. Like, subscribe to the channel, do the whole nine, especially if y'all rock with more videos like this. And shoot, comment down below what you want to react to next, man. Reacting to everything, man. It's something new. Peace.